In this video, we're gonna see how to reuse the same material in different objects in Blender. So here in the scene, I have these two cubes. The first thing we're gonna do is select one of them, and we're gonna go to the Materials tab using this icon. Here we can see a list with all the materials that the object have. In this case, as they are new objects, they don't have any material yet. So let's create a new material by pressing this button here. Give it a name. In my case, I'm gonna call it Material A, and set any color. To visualize the material, we press Z and switch to the material preview mode. Now we can see the material that is assigned to this object. So the idea would be to apply exactly the same material to the other object. Let me explain the problem here. When we are starting with Blender, we tend to create a lot of materials, even if the texture or the color are the same. So we ended up with a very long list of materials in which many are repeated. Here, for example, if I click on New, I create a second material different from this one, Material A. Let's say I copy the color and paste it in this other material. Now, here the objects have a different materials, but with the same color. The problem with this situation is that if we improve this material, for example, or change the texture or the nodes, this will not extend to the other objects that are supposed to have the same material. For that, we have to reuse the materials. So let's fix this. I select the object, delete this duplicated material, and by clicking on this icon, we access the list of all the materials that we have created. By the way, those materials with the zero means that they are not referenced anywhere in the scene. So when we reload the scene, these materials will disappear from the project. Just something to keep in mind. So here I'm gonna select the material that I had created before, Material A, and now, as you can see, these two objects have exactly the same material. So if we modify that material in one place, that change will be reflected in all the objects that are using that material. As a last detail, it's not necessary to delete the material to modify it. At any time you can click on this icon and select the material you need. And the same applies if we have several slots with different materials for the same object. Here for example we have these two slots, and at any time we can change this material to another one. For example this one. So that's all for this video, I hope you found it useful, and see you in the next one. Tschüss!